In this tutorial, I will walk you through how to set up an OpenGL development environment inside Visual Studio Code on macOS. If you did not, you should know that OpenGL does not handle Windows, and all it cares about is rendering to create window, which then OpenGL can use to draw stuff onto. We will use GLFW, which is just a library that allows us to create window, make a run loop, and process the input. And I will be using homebrew to install GLFW, and I already have homebrew installed on my system. But if you don't have homebrew installed, you can go to the website brew.sh, copy the command by clicking this button, then go back to the terminal and paste the command, hit enter, enter your password. Since I already have it installed, I won't be installing it again. But if you don't, just install it. Just ask brew to install glfw. Okay, just hit enter and wait for brew to install the library. While it is downloading, let's create our project folder. I will create mine in desktop and name it YouTube. You can name your folder whatever you want. And inside the project directory, create a folder where we'll keep all our include files and library. Include folder to keep include files and library folder to keep library file. Now go back to the terminal and copy the path where the GLFW is installed. Right click, copy, and open Finder. Press Command and T to open new Finder tab. Choose Go, go to the folder, and paste Command V. Go to Include, and we only need this GLFW, so copy it. Go to our project folder inside Include directory. Paste it, and again go back to the path where glfw is installed. Now choose lib folder, and we only need this dynamic library libglfw.3.3. okay, you can just copy this one. Go back to our project folder inside library, we will paste it. Now, okay, let's configure our VS Code setting. So just open Visual Studio Code, then open your project folder. Mine is at desktop. In our project directory, add a cpp file, okay, main.cpp. Then let's configure the setting. Go to terminal, default build task, and choose a compiler. Now in this file, we want to add some additional command line arguments. The first one will be the C++ version. And I also want to enable all the warnings, okay. Then let's specify path to our include files with I, and just the path, okay. Now workspace folder means our project folder. Now I have named my folder dependencies. Now if you have a different name, just write that name in here. Then inside that I have include folder where all my include files are located. Then we also want to specify the path to our library, so with L flag, add path to your library. Then after that, just specify which files to execute. Now we want to execute all the cpp file, so just write start.cpp. We also want to pass this dynamic library file, specify that here. Let's copy the file name, return command A, command C, and then paste it. Okay, and I also want to name my output file as sap, short for application. Now we want to add some additional framework. The first one is OpenGL. Hit option shift and down arrow key, duplicate them 5 times. Okay, the second one is Cocoa. Third one is IOKit. Just make sure you have the casing right. Okay, fourth one is CoreVideo. Fifth one is CoreFoundation. Now we need all these 5 frameworks. Okay, so just include them. And last thing we want to do is disable the warning no the deprecated. Okay, so let's just get a sample code. Now let's paste it, try to build it by hitting Command Shift and B together. We have our setting right. Build finished successfully. Now let's try to run our application. Okay, /app, name of our application, up the window. So now that we have set up our GLFW, it's time to set glad. Now glad helps us to retrieve the location of functions needed and stores them in function pointer. As you may know that OpenGL is just specifications and the actual implementation of the function is provided by driver manufacturer. So now glad helps us to retrieve those function locations. Okay, now let's install glad. So go to Google and just type glad and OpenGL. Go to the first website. Now here choose the version. Okay, I will choose version 3.3 of OpenGL and choose the profile to be core. Now let's generate our glad file, download glad.zip. Okay, once that is downloaded, so go inside include and copy these 2 files and command T to open new finder tab and go to your project folder. Insert the include directory, paste those, and again go to that glad folder and go inside source and copy this glad.c file. Copy that and paste it inside the main project directory. Okay, now we need to change a small setting in VS Code. Okay, now we have added this new file glad.c. Now we need to also pass this file, so let's just specify that, duplicate this line, and then just write glad.c, and we are done. Now I will use this code here and the link will be in the description, of course, so you can copy it from there. Let's just build it. Yeah, build finished successfully. Now let's run our application and we should see a triangle, a beautiful triangle. Now that was it. We have set up GLFW and GLAD.